Well, this evening, a special honor for fallen Yarmouth Police Sergeant Sean Gannon. The YD Red Sox and Yarmouth Dennis wore special jerseys and held a small pregame ceremony where the Cape Cod Baseball League donated a check to the Yarmouth Police Department. Sergeant Gannon was shot and killed in the line of duty in April. His canine, Nero, who is now living with his trainer, was at today's game and looking great as well.